word for today. If God is for us, who can be against us? Romans chapter 8 verse 31. When the Lord came to Elijah in 1 Kings chapter 19 verse 13, he asked Elijah, "Who was running from Jezebel, and what are you doing here?" But before he spoke those words, a mighty wind came, then an earthquake, and after that, fire. These mighty acts came from God, but God was not in them. Not only was this a display of his awesome power, he was in many ways asking Elijah, "Why are you afraid of her? Can she do that?" God does not want his children running around living their lives in fear of other people. We are not set apart alone. We are set apart in him and we are safe. Be blessed and be encouraged.